serving brumbies in the moonlight. Those were nights of reckless fun. We're back on Campbell's country on the Gurrabilbil run. When saddled up and ready, our impatient nag would stand while we squatted in the gunyah with the bridle reins in hand. And presently the hoofbeats of the brumbies trot would sound as they rattled over ridges of that mulga temperate ground. They'd be thirsty for that stretch and try to drop them from afar. And the only water for them was the hole at Rocky Bar. The only water for them was the hole at Rocky Bar. Would hear the stallion whinny and then the water splash. The laser was our signal through the dead wood with a crash. We were at the new on Joker, eye on Harlequin, and Mick would be with us just as eager as his jumper helps the quick. Our stock whips in the stilly night, light rifle shots and ring, and we beat them on the mill, they'll flat, slowed under the wing. And when we had them yarded, all the clatter and the din, how they kicked and squealed and snorted when they found themselves by him.
Mustering cattle on Brigalow Vale, where the stock horses whinny and stamp, and where Long and E. Ferguson, you may go bail, is yet boss of the cutting out camp. Half the duffers I meet would not know a fat steer from the blessed old Alderney cow. Whilst they're mustering there, I am wondering here, who's riding round Harlequin? Riding round Harlequin now.
There was buck jumping blood in the brown gelding's veins, but he headed with eye on Watkins. Of Paris and panic, it planted for the reins, all their virtues and some of their sins. 'Twas a pity, some said, that so shapely a colt, patient with such temper endowed. He would kick, he would strike, he would buck, he would bolt. And he needed no holding that day. Not a prick from the spur, nor a sting from the whip, as he raced among dead wood and bough. Whilst I sat fairly quiet and just let him rip. Who's riding round Harlequin now? Who's riding round Harlequin now?
From starlight to starlight, all day in between, the foam flakes might fly from his bit. But whatever the pace of the day's work has been, the brown gelding was eager and fit. On the pack horses back, they are fixing a load. When the